Drinking water, drinking water. La 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 la.
Drinking water is very important. Drinking 2 liters water every day.
Nice.
La 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 la.
Do you know where water goes after mouth? Do you know where water goes after mouth?
Water goes down the esophagus,
then stomach.
Water in my stomach.
Water in my stomach.
La 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 la.
Hey, what is going on?
When you swallow foods or water, esophagus is the right pipe. Trachea is the wrong pipe.
Cough, cough, cough.
I'm fine now. It went down the wrong pipe.
Wrong pipe?
Yes.
We have 2 main pipes in throat.
Trachea is the windpipe and esophagus is the food pipe. When you swallow foods or water, trachea is the wrong pipe. Esophagus is the right pipe.
When foods or water go down your trachea instead of your esophagus, that is an emergency.
Peep, peep, peep.
Emergency. You start coughing. Coughing clears your trachea.
Coughing saved me.
I am fine now. We have 2 main pipes in throat.
Trachea and esophagus.
Water goes down the esophagus.
Water goes down the esophagus.